very good. Here we go. Talking to Notre Dame prep captains, and they will introduce themselves from the right on the screen, number 25, you are?
Yes. Hi, I'm Mary Kay Fitz-Patrick, and I'm a senior.
Hi, I'm Rachel Borzymowski, and I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Sam Nason, and I'm a senior.
Ladies, and take these, jump in anytime. As I was saying before we did start the video, 2 years ago, NDP was a good squad. Last year, you made this big jump. It's coincidental with or because of, or Coach Ross came on last year. So talk a little bit about the team and what kind of strides you guys have made during her tenure.
I believe that it stems from really great leadership on and off the field. And our team these past 2 years has been closer than it ever has been before. And there's not a day that people aren't excited to all be together and be out on the field. And everybody has such a passion for hockey.
Was there a strategical change? In other words, did Coach change positions, teach you to play differently, anything like that? Or is it just a matter of you guys maturing a little bit?
I think it's mostly mentality that Coach Ross has brought to the game for us. The team has taken a big step towards a more positive mentality, so we approach every practice and game with a positive mindset. And as a team, too, we're always dependent on each other and pushing each other to higher standards.
Last year in the championship game, I'm sure you guys, what a tough loss that was on an untimed play at the end. To McDonough. What kind of motivation does that give you for this season? Or do you not think about it? Do you not talk about it that much?
I think it makes us want to come back hungry even more. Like last year, we were kind of the underdogs who were in the championship. This year, there's a name on our back. Everyone wants to, there's a target on our back. Everyone wants to beat NDP because last year, we were the team that nobody expected to be really great, and we were really great. And I think that our team is going to come back even stronger this year, starting from team unity. We are already super close. You guys can vouch for that.
Yeah.
We are super excited to come to practice every game, no matter if you're on the field, off the field, you're cheering as loud as you can and being super supportive of your teammates.
And you're off to such a great start this year.
Yeah.
Had a great tournament up at C. Milton Wright. Beat Bel Air and C. Milton Wright, correct?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And now, yesterday you beat Garrison?
Yes.
And today, Maryvale. Is that Maryvale rivalry still there with you guys, or is that because they're B conference and you're A, there's not really there that much?
No, everybody's our rival, really. We never go out to a game with a mindset where we have it all and we're just going to take this one. We're always, it can all be taken from us in a second. So every single time we step out on the field, we always play our hardest.
And so what has Coach Ross brought to the table?
Coach Ross has brought so much experience and so much intensity and just a passion for the game where you can't find anywhere else. There's not a day that I don't want to come out here and just play.
Coach Ross is just really fun. She makes the game so much fun, no matter what it is. Every activity, everything is a kind of a fun competition amongst the team, and that makes the sport and every practice really fun. I don't dread going to practice. I love going to practice and every game.
You guys were fantastic. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.